Hello. I heard that you moved into this house. Welcome to our neighborhood. I'm very happy that this house is occupied again, after the last owner went missing. Oh, you didn't know. He went missing after saying he kept hearing noises and weird things were happening inside the house. He thought that the house was haunted or something. I'm sure he was just joking. Haha. Anyways, welcome again. Here's a gift for you. Bye.
You!
Hey man, you got some money? I'm hungry. Thanks. You must be the new guy who moved into the haunted house, no? This is a small town after all. But be careful and don't trust anyone. Also, don't believe in fairy tales. See you around.
Welcome. Let me know if you need anything. Milk is on the shelf to my left. And the rice is on the shelf right opposite it. They are the only 3D ones, so shouldn't be too hard to pick them up and throw them right in front of me on the counter. You're done shopping? Okay, then. You're new on this neighborhood, right? I see. You bought that famous house. Just don't be scared if you hear or see things, haha. Here's your package. Come again.